Let's bring in the special agent with the FBI, or a former special agent with the FBI, Phil Andrew. Good to see you. So what we know so far is that there was a backpack, there was a pretty serious weapon, there was a scope, there was a GoPro. It certainly showed intent. What did you make of that scene this morning?
Clearly, there is a security issue here with somebody that's trying to attempt to get close to Trump with those weapons. That's of high concern in any circumstance. And I think that what we saw is a very appropriate law enforcement response from the Secret Service and the protective detail. Now, the rest, we're going to have to wait for those details. Just like in the last attempt, we are going to see a full review and understand where this threat came from, what the motivations might be, and if there was a breach of security, where we can focus on that.
Yeah, and do you think that there was? I mean, look, the guys in the bush and the shrubs, hard to see. But then, as Annalise, our reporter, just brought to you a short time ago, there was a car out in the road. I mean, should there have been closer attention on that?
Well, I think any time that you see security details responding to a threat that close, you have to feel like that there was some sort of breach and that other steps need to be taken. You know, these can be very difficult as the protectees move around and then relying and communicating with their partners. We saw that was one of the main issues in Pennsylvania, clearly communicating who's responsible for what those details, those partners doing in those details are going to take responsibility, and how they do it is going to continue to be important.
This Ryan Ruth, 58, according to the New York Post, a champion of left-wing causes, and a lot of this is going to be confirmed. And Phil, we are straying into some speculation here, but can you assume the fact that he's got the gun sticking through the fence, as the authority said earlier, can you assume here that he could well have been seconds away from taking a shot?
Well, I hate to be in the speculation business, but it certainly creates a threat that got an appropriate response. And I think the rest we really need to understand. Like, once we understand exactly the positioning of that, the type of weapon, how that weapon was configured, and the intent, matching all of those things up without speculation, then we can really make some comments on what this was really about. But I think it's got the attention, and it's getting the right kind of investigative priority that we're going to know these things very soon.
All right. Phil, thanks for coming on this morning, as always.